my daughter is very sick. All right, so I need your help. You said the dolls, they're poisoned?
I had a feeling you'd be more comfortable with that than if I said they're cursed. Oh, detective, you came to me. And I can help you, but only if you really hear me. Seen this.
Henry drew this?
No. This was drawn a little bit before Henry's time. Have you ever heard of a worry doll?
Sure, yeah, they're like children's toys.
No, not all of them. The night I found Henry Bale, I looked into his eyes. He was a broken boy. Innocence gone. I could see the darkness already growing in him, so I gave him the worry dolls. The last of the original worry dolls, and I explained to him their power.
Power? Come on. I knew this was a waste of time.
Detective, your daughter must be in great pain.
What are you doing?
So young, she must be terrified. And you can't help her.
Help me, Daddy.